sumiu.
Back to this enchanting scenery. You take me to all the best places.
At least we're better prepared this time around. But feel free to leave anytime, Watcher.
Thank you.
Thank you. Make sure they scream, Osmond.
Thank you.
now.
What do you want?
That seems important.
A little ostentatious, if you ask me.
For once, we agree.
Greed, do make sure they scream, horsemen.
Something about this place.
Ah, you wish to repent for your sins?
I will not waver to cleave the Watcher head from your Watcher body.
Less sarcasm. Noted, mistress.
Shield your eyes!
Too bright. What is that?
Well, well, well. Imagine my disappointment. To think that this is the best the Council has to offer. Of the fabled four horsemen, they send the lowliest, the most pathetic of all.
Pride, charming as ever. I've come for you.
Oh, really? As if you'd know what to do with me if you could have me. Please. Spare me.
Are you not one of the great seven deadly? Fight me instead of cowering, you pompous, pathetic
your
excuse!
Your taunts are a waste of breath, horseman. No more an annoyance than the buzzing of a fly. Beneath my notice, like everything else in the Creator's grand experiment, even the greatest treasures of heaven and hell pale beneath my light. Scurry back to the hold you were born from. Perhaps when I am the only sin left on this sad little rock, you will be worthy of an audience with me.
When I'm done, there will be no sins left standing.
So you say. Considering your current state, I find it highly unlikely that we'll ever meet again. But by the rare chance you do earn my favor, find me an Ares. Though I highly doubt a creature such as yourself would be welcome in a place so refined. I encourage you to surprise me, horseman. Until that time?
What an insufferable creature.
I will never understand their attachment to such things.
Mistress.
They cling so desperately to this iconography, the symbolism of heaven and hell.
They?
Humanity. For thousands of years, they held the fruit of creation in their hands, but ignored it to squabble over totems and fables.
Whatever the Creator saw in them.
Already know the answer, but...
Yes, we're going down there. See? An outpost of the Angels.
But that is our mission.
It became our mission when I found my horse skewered by Angel Spears.
To make an exit, literally.
I admire your confidence, but you are not ready just yet.
Distracted.
We horsemen are defined by a great many things. Our mission, our gifts, and our solitude. For so long, I cannot even remember. Rampage was my only companion.
Mistress, I...
Forget it. The horseman is not defined by the horse.
Come on. Look up ahead, Mistress. What is that?
Probably something new to kill.
A man's... Oh, they're adorable!
In what realm is this considered adorable?
Perhaps that's an overstatement. But it is... innocent.
Nothing in this world is innocent. At least your adorable monster served a purpose.
Harsh, even for you, Mistress. This trek would be much easier on horseback. Too soon.
Again, you're here to watch, not to speak.
Oh, I'm here for much more than that.
Is dying on your agenda?
A threat?
I haven't decided yet.
Let's go.
Another one of your adorable. On the contrary, it may prove useful.
I smell pigeon. But angels remain called this their nest.
For now, it will be their tomb if I don't learn the truth about Rampage.
Thank you. Out of the way, angel scum! Angel will see me!
Hardly the heavenly outpost I was expecting.
When we go in...
We're going in?
Keep your mouth shut for a change.
They don't look happy to see us.
They shouldn't be.
Hordes of Heaven, you know who I am, what I am. If you would see the sun set this day, you will...
Feel the burn of Heaven's blade!
Good. I hate talking. Is your haunted leash afraid of me? Destroy you all before he confronts me.
Misplaced, horseman.
I sincerely doubt it, bird.
Uthiel! Here to finish the job your brother war began?
I have no idea what war did or did not do, nor do I care.
So, you're here to steal the souls of my fellow angels, then? You think I don't recognize a weapon of the Lord of the Hollows?
I serve none but the Council. I hunt the seven deadly sins, at least those who remain. But another task consumes me. Betrayal by your glorious kingdom.
Oh, yes. Look upon my works, ye mighty, and laugh. We can hardly defend ourselves, let alone spare the energy to betray a great horse.
My steed, Rampage, was slaughtered by angelic weaponry before I could summon him to Earth. I will know why, and I will have blood.
Take me at my word. I have no love for the horsemen. Thanks to you, the apocalypse is at hand, and we... I have no knowledge of any conspiracy against you, or your mission on Earth.
Of his kind, Uthiel is honorable.
Just because he doesn't know doesn't mean it's not happening.
As you can see, I've problems of my own. Perhaps... We can strike a deal, horseman. Lately, I have seen my own forces ravaged, losing more and more every day. To my horror, I have learned that my brethren are being murdered by our nightmares made real. Abominations. Undead angels. Demons are also its target, taking them into the realm of the undead as well.
And who, in your estimation, is responsible?
The only force in the universe capable of such a heretical act is lust.
Lust? You're insane. I've crossed paths with lust before. They have no such power.
And what makes you think that the world as you've known it is the world we're now in? An unnamed demon is rumored to have bestowed upon lust the very power to take on the forces of heaven and hell. A spoiler in the apocalypse. Lust transforms angel and demon alike into the undead. Mindless things, bent only on violence and destruction.
And so if I eliminate lust, thus solving your dilemma, you will in turn provide something for me. Is that the deal you propose?
Indeed. If it be in my power. And to prove we mean no ill will towards you, horsemen. May this crossblade serve you well in your crusade against lust. Unchecked. Her growing strength will doom us all.
Find out who tried to kill me. In exchange, I will force Lust to reveal the source of their power before I destroy them.
We have a pact.
If I discover you have in any way lied to me, you will wish it was one of my brothers tearing out your heart.
Perhaps your threat will keep him in line.
Doubtful. Would you trust him?
I'm not the one that has to. Also, trust isn't part of a Watcher's vocabulary. Present company included, of course.
Ugh, insufferable ghost.
And flush with blood rage.
I have no time for you, demon.
No, no. You are a very busy horseman, with people to go and places to slay, I'm sure. But I was wondering if in your bardworthy travels, you happened across an artifact. Nothing special.
An artifact? What does it look like?
Well, it's a trinket, really. A novelty crafted by the birds. Sort of a cross with pointy edges at the end. I may have lied. It's not a trinket. But please cut me a break. The demon has to eat.
I found it. It's mine.
I'll pay you 1,000,000 souls for it.
Souls are your currency. Sharp objects are mine. No deal. However, you might be of service to me. Have you seen the undead angels and demons?
Ah, the unlike. Sadly, yes. Those who were once beyond mortality deserve better. Now, I have no lost love for the birds, but that's just wrong.
We're done then. If you hear anything, do let me know.
Does nothing shake you? Do you not feel any empathy, watching those who once loomed so large robbed of the very force they sought to control? Life.
Perhaps after I find out why they're trying to kill me, I'll make time to feel sorry for them.
My, my, she's cold. Intoxicating. What a hot-headed demon that is.